Okay. Here we go. Once again, fellas, now, you know, don't forget, get down in there and come in. Wait, what? Oh, my.
Ding-a-ling.
I want, come on, girl.
Ding-a-ling.
Oh, my.
Ding-a-ling.
Oh, my.
Ding-a-ling.
I want you to play.
Ding-a-ling.
That was fairly good, fairly good. But you know what? It wasn't but two girls out here and one little girl back here taking care of all them ding-a-lings. And that's entirely too much. That's entirely. We need more girls to participate now. Come on, ladies, now. Get with the gentleman now and participate now. Come on, now. Here, open your mouth now. Here, and get it. Come on. Yeah. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Cameraman, even your own. Oh, ho, ho, cameraman. Oh, my. When I was a wee little boy, my grandmother bought me a cute little toy. Silver bells hanging on a string. She told me it was my ding-a-ling-a-ling. Oh, my. Yes, sir. We got about 130 ladies singing now. It really gets to you. Wait till we get about the fifth verse, all the ladies. Then Mama took me to Sunday school. They tried to teach me the golden rule. But when the choir would stand and sing, I'd sit there and play with my ding-a-ling-a-ling. Then Mama took me to grammar school, but I stopped off in the vestibule. Every time that bell would ring, catch me praying with my ding-a-ling-a-ling. Oh,
my ding-a-ling.
Once I was climbing the garden wall, I slipped and had a terrible fall. I fell so hard I heard bells ring, but held on to my ding-a-ling-a-ling. You know where the strongest minds are? Right around back here. And guess where the strongest ding-a-lings are? Right back there. Yes, sir. I'll leave it to youth. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. You know, I hear, it's a beautiful thing, too. I hear two ladies out there singing in harmony. That's all right, though. You know, this is a free country. Live like you want to live. Free country. Nobody's going to bother you. Really. Yes, sir. I heard one of the cameramen singing Maya, too. That's all right. You know, it's all right. Once I was swimming across Turtle Creek, man, them snappers all around my feet. Sure was hard swimming across that thing with both hands holding my ding, ding, ding.
Ding-a-ling.
Beautiful, beautiful. Honest. It's just so... Fellas, now, come on, let's give the girls credit. Don't they have a beautiful passage in the song? Beautiful, I think it is. Yes, sir. I remember the girl next door. We used to play house on the kitchen floor. She'd be the queen, I'd be the king, and I'd let her play with my ding-a-ling-a-ling.
Oh, my ding-a-ling.
Oh,
my ding-a-ling.
Oh,
I want you to play with my
ding-a-ling. Oh,
my ding-a-ling.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my ding-a-ling.
Mm-hmm. You know, I think it's a beautiful little song. I think it's so cute. And do you know everybody's not singing? There's some people right there in the first row in the balcony is not singing. You know what I'd really like? I'd like for the spotlight to look around at the verse of the song and actually see who's not singing. Maybe the house lights could show us, because we're going to dedicate this verse to those who will not sing. Mm-hmm. We're going to see. This here song, it ain't so sad. The cutest little song y'all ever had. Those of you who will not sing, you must be playing with your own ding-a-ling-o.